We begin with breaking news. The search is on for a reckless driver responsible for two separate crashes just after 8 tonight. Milwaukee County Sheriff's deputies tried to stop this car, but the driver took off, then crashed into another vehicle at 44th and Capitol. The driver sped off again, hit a tree at 75th and Glendale. Sheriff's deputies tell us the driver got out and took off running. If you have any information on any of this, please call the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department.